This is a tutorial about how to show more search results in AILLA. To get started, get out of the home page by clicking on one of the buttons at the top of the screen. Then type something into the search bar, such as a language. For example, I can search Maya in the search bar. And if I scroll down, I can see that there are a total of 618 results. To show more search results, I can click on this downward-facing arrow next to rows per page and change it to 50 or 100. This will show more search results on the page.